Guys, we're back for another real ass talk. And we're here with Paul, and Gabe's in the car as well. So today, we're talking about celebrities and how I think their fame goes to their head and they think they can do anything they want. Recently in the news, we saw Cat Williams get abused by a seventh grader.
That was a big ass seventh grader.
Cat Williams is short.
He's small.
Yeah.
He's a big ass seventh grader.
How is he big?
Because Cat Williams is not tall.
What? Never mind. So, whatever. That's one of the, like, weird things that celebs have done. You know, there's Cat fought some kid. And then there's, like, you know, the whole.
Cat Williams fought somebody at a Beanie Siegel concert.
Well, he
Cat Williams punched a woman at.
All right, but this isn't just about Cat Williams. We're talking about
Cat Williams got arrested last week for punching another person in the face.
Yeah, well, that's. I mean, but then again, he's. You know, that's his thing. Like, he's kind of. Yeah, he. You know, he does what he wants when he want to do it. But, like, there's other crazy celebrities. Like, you know, like how Kanye and everybody's always on Kanye and his, like, Twitter rants and.
Kanye's a genius.
Kanye and Kanye 2020.
Kanye's a genius, though. I'd vote for Kanye before I vote for anybody else.
Yeah?
Yep.
You would vote for Kanye over Bernie, though?
Bernie was out here yesterday.
Over Bernie?
Bernie ain't make Yeezys.
That's true. Bernie is not made.
He's not making Yeezys.
What if he made Beezys, though?
Ooh.
All right. Are there any other crazy celebrities that you guys know about?
Donald Trump.
What about Donald Trump?
He's a scary man.
He scares you?
He needs to be punished.
What? Punished?
Donald Trump is the real Batman.
Alright, obviously we can't make a real ass talk with you two because we're not talking about anything. We're just going in circles yelling things out.
But what if Cat Williams, okay, back to the Cat Williams situation. What if Cat Williams is being targeted by the Illuminati?
Ooh.
And the only way that he can make it out is by punching every young child he finds.
It's the only way he can stay alive.
That's
he has to make a fool of himself because they did it to Martin Lawrence. Remember when he got high and he was running down the street saying they're trying to kill
do
him?
Do you remember that?
I do remember that.
Do you literally, or were you too young? Because no, I feel like we were both too
we
young.
We were still young,
that.
But like it happened down the street from your parents' house.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
He was on Ventura Boulevard running like, they're trying to kill me.
All right, so what do you think is the catalyst that makes celebrities go crazy?
Drugs.
Like, always? Chappelle leaving, I forgot, I don't think that was craziness. I think
morals.
I think it was morals.
What if the Illuminati got OJ?
OJ killed his wife.
No. Should we just? Have you been watching that? Did you how far are you in the show?
I'm only in the second episode.
Only second?
Me too.
You know that there's, and I mean, obviously you already know what happens in his storyline, but not to spoil this, but there's, I didn't know there was a memoir he made after the fact, like in 1999 or 2001, called "If I Did It," and the memoir was for him to like explain like how. Things would have happened if he did it, but when I guess people came to like know about these memoirs, the family, the Goldman, I don't, you know, not Nicole Simpson, but the other family, they said they didn't want that to come out at all, and if it did come out, they were to receive all the money it comes from, because OJ still owed them money. Like, he owed, like, a bunch of people money after winning that court case. Like,
why would they owe him? Why would he owe them money, though?
Because in the major, because you didn't, maybe you don't know this all the way through. He was, you know how they do the counts of guiltiness? It's not just one. The jury, the grand jury, the grand scheme of things said, you're not guilty. But in the third and second accounts, they said, like, some people from the jury said, no, he is guilty. There were, like, two counts guilty, one count not guilty that made that whole thing happen. And the not guilty verdict allowed him to get, what is it when not, shoot, what's that thing called? Like, dismissal, not a dismissal, I forgot what it's called, but they allowed him to go live, but he had to live, like, on parole or something.
Oh.
But he was still, somewhere on the grand jury, there were two counts of guilty, and through those guilties, he didn't have to go to jail, but he had to pay back the families for the damages done. And it was like $4-6 million. And he never paid off either family. So the family of the boy who died, the guy who died, said, we want all the proceeds or all the money he's gonna make off of that book. And I guess, and they also got creative control on the cover of the book, and the cover of the book said, if I did it, and the family took it upon themselves to say, to change the book to say, I did it, and they put the word if inside the I, very tiny, in like super small font. I want to buy that book. I feel like it would be the only book that I really want to read.
Don't do it.
I mean, it's interesting.
Slash J.D. Witherspoon.
Excuse me?
You don't have anything with Audible?
No. What are you talking about? I'm just talking about reading a book, man. What's wrong with you?
That's for books.
Hey, man. Let's remember whose channel we're on. We're not selling this stuff through you right now. But, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what would have made OJ do it. And I don't know. I'm just saying.
OJ, I need to know.
But you know what? Why is it always... Well, it's not always... No. It's not always black celebrities that go crazy, but it's pretty... It's pretty convenient.
Charlie Sheen.
Oh. Charlie Sheen,
drugs.
Yeah, that's true.
He's crazy.
He is a cray cray boy.
He got AIDS too, guys.
He's got what? All right. Well, I say drugs is what causes everyone to go crazy, and just I guess losing your sense of self. Stay true to yourselves, everybody. Stay true to yourselves, everyone.
Crack is whack.
Smoke lean.
All right. Well, we're gonna go see Superman. So
drink lean.
Batman. Drink lean.
Dirty Sprite.
Okay.
DS2, future.
This has been a real ass talk. Don't go punching kids in the face.
Do it.
No. All right, bye.